Habapan tebek result election MP Lok Sabha na artli ki parliamentary constituency ke jela Meghalaya, haga jan miet jonga sautre u jelio arja arpusau, kata na Shillong Batura parliamentary constituency, u chief electoral officer ke Meghalaya u BDR Tiwari, ulai thu, bau budam nota ulai yokhur, khat we hajar pra vote na Shillong parliamentary constituency, bat san hajar praspa saupo vote na Tura parliamentary constituency. Dak bapan teb ban na Shillong parliamentary constituency u Dr. Ricky AJ Singkon, jonga VPP ulai job dak biyokhur san lak nyopwe hajar nyopu pravot but usaleng e sangma ka congress ula job natura dak biyokhur lai lak prafulai hajar kandai spak hat kandai vote utiwari ula yathu baki don ndril spak saufun real vote ki bala syak kentaj na Shillong but ndril spak lai vote hatura.
The counting for Shillong ST parliamentary constituency and Tura ST parliamentary constituency in the state of Meghalaya already completed and results already have been declared. In Shillong PC, Dr. Ricky Andrew J. Singkon, candidate of Voice of People Party, has secured 571,078 votes and the candidate of Indian National Congress, Sri Vincent T.H. Pala, who secured 199,168 votes. And Dr. Ricky Andrew J. Singkon has won the Shillong parliamentary constituency with a margin of 371,910 votes. Other candidates, Dr. M. Emperin Lingdo from National People's Party has secured 186,488 votes. Sri Robert June Kharjana from United Democratic Party has secured 44,563 votes. Professor Lakhan Kama, independent candidate, who secured 18,582 votes and Sri Peter Salam, independent, he secured 7,024 votes. Altogether, there are 11,008 votes has gone for the none of the above or nota. Total rejected votes are 646. So, certificate has already been given by the returning officer, Shillong, to the winning candidate. Similarly, in Tura parliamentary constituency, Sri Saleng A. Sangma from Indian National Congress has secured 383,919 votes. Srimati Agatha K. Sangma from National People's Party has secured 228,678 votes. Sri Jenithiam Sangma, All India Trinamool Congress candidate, he secured 48,709 votes. And Sri Laban C.H. Marak, independent, has secured 6,910 votes. Total 5,840 votes has gone for none of the above, and total 603 votes are rejected. So, in the Tura parliamentary constituency, the candidate of Indian National Congress, Sri Saleng A. Sangma, has defeated the National People's Party's candidate, Srimati Agatha K. Sangma, by a margin of 155,241 votes. Entire voting process has gone very smooth and very peacefully, and there was no incident of re-poll anywhere, no poll violence anywhere reported, and entire process has gone very smoothly. So, I would like to really convey my sincere thanks to the people of the state for casting their vote very freely and very largely they have participated in this function of the democracy. The state has 76.6% voters had used their franchise to vote, and PC wise it was 73.78% in Shillong parliamentary constituency and 81.37% in Tura parliament constituency. So the overall voting was highest ever in the parliamentary, any parliamentary election in the state. So I would like to simultaneously appreciate and convey my sincere thanks to the entire election machinery in the state who did their very tireless effort to make this moment very successful, and entire election process has went very well.
Habatien pej bahaki kishab kashab plus f
ka plus f
hakabam bangi bam dunaki eki batte yakamet namar kata habathiru atau khau kam loka umphnyang ka dot pej yakashab plus f hakajing som yaki nutrient kumki vitamin bat ka ayen la icon diat bat akaba thau bha kam khta ai ka dor jingki mar bam kajing ma lani ka rukom shed yaki
balehi banai kita
kadon ka we kajing mentoi ba kongsan ka kot ka khia ka nutrition ba kham bha ka jing im ba kham bha pindon kam daki mar ba modern ka sha plus f menta kasni
lawan ra shapi lingba ko office jong commissionerate of food safety meghalaya